Two Wabash Valley High School football players, South Vermilion's Andy Walsh and Riverton Park's Sean White, have been named a 2009 Indiana High School Academic All-Star. Those two will be among 24 high school student athletes honored Sunday at the Colts-Broncos game.